So I'm here with Chris Bokes of Great Walks of Australia.
So Great Walks is, it's a new initiative, but it's in fact products that have already been successful for a while. There's a bunch of walking operators with exclusive accommodation and camps that where the walk is amazing, but each night where you stay is equally part of the experience, equally amazing. So we've banded together, we've got four Tasmanian walks, one in Victoria, one in Flinders Ranges, and in Central Australia on the Larapinta Trail. We've come together to make Australia a walking destination. We've always known it's a walking destination, it's just the rest of the world doesn't yet. So thankfully Tourism Australia and the States, they get it, and we have fantastic support from all levels. They can come into camp, relax on a lounge, have a hot shower, go to a wonderful eco-composting toilet without fear. It's not smelly or flies and all those sorts of things that, you know, the world can actually look at Australian treks and say, this is an amazing thing. So small, very small groups, 10 group, 10 or 12 or 14 maximum. You know, some of us are a little bit more trekking, some of us a little bit more gourmet, but all of us are very exclusive.